Thanks.
You want to know if I've been straight with you?
Yeah.
The day I saw the harmonica in Dodge's caravan, I'd broken in.
What were you doing in there?
Repaying a debt. Dodge had been trying to set me up. He's the one that took the computer from Fisher's office.
Oh, the one in the back of the station?
Yeah, Dodge put it there.
Look, Stephen, I really don't think you should say anymore.
But don't you get it? He was trying to set me up then, just like he's doing now.
If you want to change your statement...
He's not dead.
But Stephen, you're just making it worse for yourself.
What do you mean?
Well, at the moment, we have to treat Dodge's disappearance as a potential murder inquiry.